Welcome to Dylan's World of Adventures, and today we are at Coney Beach Pleasure Park for a wristband challenge.
For a wristband challenge with Harvey. What's your channel, Harvey?
Harvey106.
Harvey106, go like and subscribe.
Adopt between the Y and the 106.
Here we're going to do a wristband challenge. Dylan is going to go out on beach party for the first time ever, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically we went to Chessington the other day and he's totally fearless now. So he said, until we got here and he looked at that and he said, oh, I don't know. But I managed to convince him. I think we are going to get on it. Let's have a little look. See what happens. Hey, how was beach party then? Your first ever go on beach party, how was it? That was awesome, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You weren't that scared at all, were you?
No.
At first you were like thumbs down, then you were like,
Yeah. Good.
So what now, guys? Where should we go on?
Should we see Matt
Willett as well? On what? Wacky Worm.
Yeah.
Should we? All right, yeah, anything? Come on in. All right, Ghost Train it is. Of course, guys, an accident the other day on there. But it's probably like one in a million. Probably the same amount as you would get in a car crash scenario, isn't it? Like once in every 1 million times you get in a car, you might have a crash. So for a theme park enthusiast, you just got to take that risk. Is the Dodgems there? Looking good. Let's get on the Ghost Train. In 2 weeks' time, or just under 2 weeks, we will be going on the scariest ghost train in the UK, allegedly. So what now?
We'll pay Matt a visit.
Alright then, we'll pay Matt a visit from Breaking Trails. He's on the Wacky Worm, Family Coaster, sorry.
Or Fantasia.
Yeah, let's get a Fantasia, it's about to go. Already got his hands up. As fast as it used to be. ride, but it's very, very raggedy. It's not smooth. I'm sure it's got more raggedy recently. I'll ask Dylan what he thinks now. Okay, we go told we can't film on Dodgers. So guys, I just went on Miami Madness. That was awesome. Dylan and Harvey as well. Dylan's first time going on Miami Madness since, well, on a Miami since he went on his senior in the Neath Great Fair about a year ago, where he did not have a good time. But today, he loved it on the Miami, didn't you?
Yeah.
Loved it. Now we're going back on Beach Party.
Yeah.
Loving it. And I think we'll try out the death trap in a bit now, the waltzers. it's not really a death trap. It's fine. We're going to get on there. It's Beach Party. Let's do it. The main man.
Try not to talk.
All right. That's why I've got one of these. I won't.
Got it.
Oh no, sorry, it's alright, it's fine.
Thank you.
really need to invest in a GoPro. The pop socket isn't really doing the trick. Sorry? Really? It's not. No.
Thank you.
on beach party a few more times.
It's too baby as for Emmy, so
too cool for school. It's quite cool, just nice and relaxed. Good? Woo! Having a wicked time at Coney Beach. Dylan's pushing it a bit too far with Harvey since he's been going to MMA. He fancies himself a bit as a fighter. These two. Got caught there. Some strange footwork, man. Yeah, like I was saying, we've had a wicked time here. Can't complain. 11.50s on a Wednesday and a Friday. Half price. Absolute bargain. So we started off with a bit of a wristband challenge, but we've lost count, to be honest with you. Just turned into a regular vlog, and from now on we will be doing reviews and vlogs, so we'll give this place a little review, even though you probably know our opinion on it already. It's a great fun fair, great place to come. I guess it's more a pleasure park than a fun fair. It's not a traveler, not a traveling fair, it's just here permanently. So yeah, can't fault Coney Beach, these two nutters. Can't fault it for the value, for the rides, the entertainment. So sad that this place is going to be going in 3 years' time. If you've been following our page on Facebook, though, you'll be seeing that the owner, Pat Evans, actually put up that, as far as he's concerned, this place is staying. So despite the reports that it's going to be closing in 3 years' time, apparently it's going to stay. Look at these nutters. Anyway, we shall see. Time shall tell. But if you can go and follow the page on Facebook and show your support, sign the petition at Save Coney Beach Porthcawl on Facebook. Save Coney Beach Porthcawl. And if you give us a subscribe, oh, you'll be amazing. You'll be our best friends ever. Come and say hello if you ever see us at a fun fair as well. We're very friendly. What next? What next, guys?
Beach party.
Beach party. Okay, let's do it again. So Harvey does a bit of bare knuckle boxing and a bit of MMA. Dylan's been going to MMA for a couple of months. I'm not sure what Jalen's trying to do. He's trying to get his hood off his head, I think. Trying to hit each other. Took you a long time, dude, but you're finally not scared of it, are you? Can I tell the viewers all about it? When did you lose your fear?
When we went to Chessington.
Yeah, when we went to Chessington, which you can go to the last video that we uploaded.
Yeah.
By the time we upload this, that one would have uploaded. So, yeah, and you can see. Oh my God, nearly got attacked by a seagull. Yeah. You can see where Dylan lost his fear for rides and he went on mandrel mayhem, vampire, anything now. There's no ride that you will say no to. With one exception. That used to be your favourite. Now you're a bit nervous. TV there. saying hello to Dylan Wheeler TV. Go check his channel out, guys. He's got a good little channel there. It's Dylan Harvey. Breaking trails there too. Go check him out. Everyone's here today. Breaking Trails is boy at the front as well. Everett is having a good old chat with Dylan. Closer to it, messing around with the zoom. It's just coming to the end now, but the lights are looking pretty cool on it right now. The monster trucks, even the monster trucks is looking pretty awesome at night time. Dylan's just about to go on the Miami. Let's go and check him out now. Never been too keen on these aeroplane ones. Even when he was younger. Not scared or anything, just doesn't see the appeal of it. Let's get some footage on the Sizzler, shall we, guys? Pump it up, pump it up. Pump it up.
know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, and don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, and don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, and don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, and don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up.
Guys, if you watched our other video, Ashbit and Park in Croydon, that is not how to do a wristband funfair. This is a good example of a wristband funfair. It's absolutely awesome. As you can see, thriving. They managed to get the people down here. Just maybe because it's a seaside town, I don't know, but it's much more popular down here and the deals are awesome. But the deal was awesome in Ashbit and Park, just they don't actually operate the rides. So anyway, we love this place. Obviously a great review we're gonna give it. I'm gonna give it 10. Can't get better than this really, can it? It's been perfect today. Alright, I'll give it a 9, alright? The reason is because they got rid of breakdance. And they need a couple of more thrilling rides other than Beach Party. Miami Madness is good. We've also got Bounce, Fantasia right here, the Waltzers. But yeah, when they used to have Mega Spin and they used to have another coaster here before we started coming down here anyway. So yeah, they do need one other thrill ride. But apart from that, it is awesome. We love it. Right next to the beach. Cheap as chips. Unlimited rides. Get down here, guys.
So, next ride we're going on is Twist right here. Daddy's currently up in Miami.
He's on the end there. Just click that on him.
Today, weren't we?
Yeah.
With Harvey as well.
Yeah.
You finally went on Beach Party loads of times.
Yeah.
Miami Madness, loads of times. Basically, you're fearless.
Yes.
And wherever we go now, you're going to be fearless, aren't you? Review for Coney Beach. What'd you give it out of 10?
A billion out of 10.
A billion out of 10. I give it a 10, then I said, actually, I'll take one back because they need a couple more thrill rides. They've got Beach Party, and they got rid of Break Dance and Megasmith. They need one more, don't they?
Well, they have got Fantasia.
Fantasia, yeah, it's not really on the same level as this bad boy right here, is it? Look at this now, I mean, look at that. But it's definitely a 9 out of 10 for me. And it would be a shame if this is to go in 3 years. So guys, get on page, Save Coney Beach Porthcawl on Facebook. Don't worry, man. Someone scared you then, did they? Yeah, so we really don't want this place to go. We love it. Best place in Wales for us. We do love Barry, but they lack the wristband option. Ends up costing a lot more, but we do love Barry. Oh, amazing! Beach Party, awesome,
yep.
Again.
Can't wait.
Just went on it one last time, that was quality. Oh, alright, enough now, we need to go and get our bus, don't we?
Yeah.
We really do. We'll come here soon. Shout out to all our friends and subscribers, and those of you who watched today, this video today. Please subscribe if you want to catch more fun tech content in the future. Do us a like, it really helps. Thanks guys. As we say, Coney Beach, 10 out of 10 for Dylan, 9 out of 10 from me, the best around.